Hey guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin. Today we're continuing through Pokemon Snap. We're still live on Twitch. We're trying to beat this baby all in one sitting. Damn it. Keep running. Where's the other one? Did they all go? Come down here. When does the Spyro level get unlocked? When I find a copy of it. Bulbasaur, come here. Bulbasaur, come here, my friend. My friend, come here. Look how happy he is. Good picture. Good picture. Oh, yeah. Pretty sure we got a good picture of this dude, you know. Let's see if we can get an even better one. Oh, these fuckers, eh? Come on. Okay, I know there's like... Is this the level the Porygons are in? Guess I gotta watch the walls really quick. Yeah, who is your guys' favorite Pokemon? Mine's always been Eevee. Never knew why, but I've always loved Eevee. There's a Bioplume back there, I know that. What, this? Come here. Come here, Metapods. Thank you for stopping me. Okay. Oh, there's something right there. Aha! Look how happy that Porygon is. That was a happy Porygon. Another Porygon. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Oh, Spyro. I'll have to do a little investigation on there, then. Let me guess, you fly now? Alright, cool. Let's see what I can do here. Pretty cool. Let's try that out. See the difference. That's a good Metapod picture. I like that one. Why the hell not? Maybe that'll be worth more. Who knows? Where's the really happy one? Oh, that's a good one. Alright, let's see what we can do. Yeah. Hook me up, Oak. Much better.
Wonderful.
Nicely scored. 80,000 ain't bad.
Welcome back.
Yeah. We'll go to the cave.
Yes.
Let's do this. I forget what's in this level. This is the level that scared my viewers, apparently. You're a ditto. I know you're a ditto. God damn it, no. Give me a picture of the ditto. 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 I do have a decent picture of a Zubat. Probably not any better. Oh crap, a couple dinos. try to get all at least two of them in on this one. Just after you... Oh, thanks, Vault. Always a pleasure to hear from you, bud. I need the Jigglies. No way this guy's out of my range already. Yes! What a shot, ladies and gentlemen. I'll get to you later. Don't worry, darling. I will find you. Come here. Come here right now. Come here right now. Come here right now, you son of a bitch. Get out of your coffin. You leave these Jigglies alone. They're my Jigglies, not your Jigglies. Weeping Bell, come here. Come here, you son of a bitch. Fuck! Oh, well, we have to come back here anyways. Flying Pikachu. Now, that's not something we see every day. I need him. Give me Pikachu. God damn it. Looks like ludicrous. Hey, cat. Come on up if you want to make a cat cameo. I'm not going to stop you. Articuno's in there. Bird. Jinx is one creepy bitch. Damn it. Now I got two Jigs. Oh, Arcade, thank you for another follow. But you guys really have to stop following me and unfollowing me. That was probably one of the better ones, who knows. We'll see how we did there. What's up, kitty? Cat cameo! Okay, don't want to turn it that far. Meh. Where's the better ones? That's the best one. Take the picture coffee now. Weeping Bell. With Jinxie Cat. So there we go, Jinxie Cat. Probably the best one. Sing a little heart out.
Yes.
No problem.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
There we go.
Wow. Wonderful.
Nicely done. Take a picture of two more types of Pokemon, did it say? It's gonna send me back. Alright. I don't even want to do that because I can't even get everything. I'll just go back through here one more time. We'll wait. Lies indeed. Oh, come on. There we go. Damn it. Go faster. I think it said I need to take a picture of two more types of Pokemon. And then it'll let me through. Which kind of sucks. Something. Oh, how did that not hit it? Oh, Come here, you fucking weeping bell. Right here. Come into my sight. Come into my sight, right here. Oh, you're a fucker. That sucked. Hardcore. Worst case, I can always go back to the first level and get myself, the Scyther. It's over there. Oh, it's Grinder. Perfect. Come closer, Grinder. Grinder, you son of a bitch. Grinder. How do I turn you into a mock? I don't remember how, or if it's just sort of here somewhere. Oh, I think I have to hit him with something. Maybe I'm just supposed to feed him? There he is. Turn this way, Mock. Stop flipping me off, you son of a bitch. See that? He's flipping me the bird. As long as I get Victory Ball, I should be good. Oh no, I already have the two types there. Ballin. I'm making a really good picture of coughing here. I feel like I got a really good picture of coughing there. Come here right here. Get in the fucking thing. Yes. Come here, Victory Bell. Use Razor Leaf on me. I dare you. I dare you to do something to me. Come on, what you gonna do, bitch? Yell at me? Yell at me. I dare to yell at me. See what happens. That's what I thought. I'm a scared person. Yeah, I can just take these pictures because I don't need them anymore. Keep going. There we go. Anyway. We got enough of what we need. Come on, just go through. Cycle through. Come on. Try cycling a little better for me. Today, please. Which is the good one. Not the best one. Oh, where's the mock? That's pretty good. I like that one of coffee as well. What are you? Let's see how that goes. Oh, thank you Stone Cold Crazy for the follow. Much appreciated. I get a shot of when it was like just coming out. Yeah, that's pretty cool. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. There we go.
Wonderful.
Come on, give me another big one.
Wonderful.
Excellent. Well, nice. Keep giving me more points. I tried.
Wonderful.
There we go. 100,000? There we go. 41 pounds. I think we're actually more than halfway done now, believe it or not.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this one.
Yes.
See if I can remember how to do it. I know I have to get that Magikarp out of the water. There's all these Squirtle shells here. That was a good little picture of the Squirtle there. Yankee. Oh, yeah, I don't know what to do here. Come here, JJ. Aw, oh, baby, that was a great picture there. Okay, don't waste all your footage too far. Don't forget those, these guys here we gotta take down. I remember now. It's the only way to get sand slashed. What? Perfect. Mankey. What the hell is there Mankey there for? These Mankeys are usually imprisoned to kick things and knock things away. I know that's what a magic card's supposed to be. Starting you, rabbit. Good, got one. Where are the next two? Matter of fact, two more come out of me here. Oh my god, this is so good. Keep going. There's another one. No. Shit, no. Did I not get it? I missed it, damn it. Oh my god, it came out. I think I got Mankey there, not Starmie. Let's see if I remember how to do this correctly. Nope, missed completely. I think I still get three more shots at it, maybe. I remember I have to light that thing up to get a bunch of things to pop out. No, I think I'm done for now. I think I have to hit it from that side to knock it down and hit this thing here. Which is a squirt. I can't remember where that takes me either. More pictures do I have to take, damn it. That's not a bad picture, Squirtle. We'll take that for now. Eh, that's alright. Oh, that's a cool picture. I like the first one the best. Nope. Don't want a picture taken. It's a good one, I think. That's a good one too. I think we're doing one right here. I think I totally missed the star me though. I got a couple, sweet. Nice. There we go. I'm putting the time for me to take to beat this around 4 hours 100%. If I remember how to do everything correctly. Okay, that one wasn't a bad run.
Welcome back.
I think there's only two more levels in this. Come on, let's go. How's that Magikarp not jumped up there yet? How did I not get that picture? Okay, first things first. We need to time this perfectly here. So we need to get one of those goddamn Magikarps out of here. but I can't remember how I'm supposed to do it. Are these little dudes supposed to help me? There we go. We got one. Perfect. Go away, Yankee. No one wants to hear from you. Tunnel. I want to get a better picture grappler too. I'm pretty sure the Magikarp gets tipped down here. Where the hell's the cart? There it is. Here it is, watch this. Come here, Gyarados. There we go. Good picture. Okay, we got one of them. And that's the other one. Ish happens. Pretty sure I gotta shoot like crazy into this thing to get a Dratini to come out of it, or a Dragonite. There it is. Oh no, I ran out of footage before I even got to the part I needed to get to. Shit. Oh, I think we got a good amount of pictures here. Joy of painting. I don't think it's that bad. Yep. Oh, that's a cool one. I like that one. Come on, let's go. Let's go around and see how that does. That one's any better, probably not. What's that one? Look at that beaut. Look at that beaut right there. Oh, that's much nicer. Alright, let's see what our best Dragonite picture would be here. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, we're going with that one. I like that one.
Yes.
As well, then.
Welcome.
Oh, it was better than the last one. Okay, good.
Wonderful. Welcome. Wonderful.
Excellent. 51.
A suspicious switch.
I remember this is freaking hard to do, though.
All the way at the end of the goddamn level.
Alright, Squirtles, I call upon you. Oh, that's a picture of a Squirtle and a half. I don't remember having to put this Mankey away. Pretty sure there's gold beans in this level too, if I remember correctly. Who the hell's what you can do, you goddamn Mankey? Oh, I missed him. Okay, come on, let's hurry the hell up, yeah. I'm all hanging out, just having a good time. Cheerio. I don't think you can even reach the grapple if you wanted to. You son of a bitch. Eat it, Mankey. Alright, I gotta be ready for the star use here. Hopefully I can get the 3-star Mii's. Is there a ball in here or something that I don't know about? God. Good. Alright, where are the other two? Diglett Mountain. Oh yeah, Dugtrio. You'll see in a second. You actually have to get the 6 landmarks. They're all in one of these levels, if I remember correctly. Did I get that one? Son of a bitch. Alright, where are you, your team? I know you're right here. Get 3 shots at this. I only get 1 shot at this. Gotta line it up perfectly here, people. Squirtle. Fucking descend. Did I hit him? Did I hit him? Boom, we got the switch. Yeah. Huge. Mankey. Mankey. You mad, bro? Come here. What the hell? Oh, I have to hit him into it. I'm a freaking idiot. Worst. That was the worst. Yes. Oh, well, at least we got a better 1-2 shot of Squirtle here. Ah, he looks so happy. Maybe that's alright, who knows. Looks like a droopy fish there. I get 3 points for that. That's the best one. Alright. Thought my cat was sitting next to me for some reason. Come on, let's keep going. Really? That picture is better? Okay, that picture got big points. Again. Hey, thanks for the follow, Slazio. Much appreciated.
Yes.
Thank you for that. Hey, we're double digits again. Yay! I'm pretty sure there's gold bean in this level, too. What's up, Swagman? And there's the Dugtrio mount. There's Goldeen. Anyone else notice that Goldeen there? No, just me, okay then. Fuck! Gotta be ready for that shit. God damn it, Goldeen! Oh, I hadn't even gotten a picture of Magikarp yet. I don't have a girlfriend, people. I am single. Not happily, but I am single. And we got the Dratini. Nice. I guess this trip back is doing quite well. Yeah. The only thing I'm looking for right now is the damn Zodiac. Okay, fine, I'll take your damn picture. Does that make you happy? Will you give me a gold email, please? Don't give me a gold email, you dick. Oh, I got all three. I never get all three. Well, did I get all three there? I think I might have gotten all three in the frame there. That would be swell. Okay, come on. Squirrel, get back in. That should get him. Boom. Alright, give me a Goldine, you sons of bitches. Give me a Goldine. Give me a Goldine. It's pretty much the only one I need in this level. It is the only one I need in this level. Fuck off, Nancy. I'm gonna shoot you backwards now. Because I'm not doing this again. Oh my god. Secret switch. There we go.
Double digit hype!
What's up, kitty? I know you're scared of the rainbow. What are you gonna do about it? Why not? Well, come on up.
Wait!
Oh, so now I gotta go get the pictures of everything. Now I gotta go get pictures of all the landmarks here. Alright, let's cash in these bad boys first, though. Kitty, don't feel quiet.
Oh, that's such a good picture of the team.
Ooh, I like the other one better. Wow, we actually got some pretty good pictures of Park here.
Oh, I did get Goldeen. Yes.
Now I actually don't have to go back to that level. That's actually a sweet picture of that Park. It's not bad. That one's pretty good too. Alright, let's see how he does here. We should do alright. Oh.
We're close. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Now it's already better than the last time. Oh, thank you for that. Much appreciated, Oki. You give me something now?
Welcome back.
Ugh. No, thank you. Oh, well. Well, that's all the time we got for today's episode of 24 Kevin TV. Once again, Twitch, don't worry, we're not going anywhere. Anyways, for everyone here at 24K TV, I'm your host, 24 Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go to the washroom. Sitting here for too long. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye!